The Education Foundation grant is going to allow my students to explore their artistic side while studying their IB unit of how we express ourselves. They're learning how to express themselves using poetry and using art. Today, what they're doing is that they're practicing just drawing freely.
What I'm creating right now it's called El Mano de la Fauna, and it's the hand of a fauna. It inspired me to draw. The creations got to me, and it felt like what I felt inside was my mood.
What I'm hoping that they get out of it is that they're not afraid to express themselves, whether it be through music or through art, that they're able to be creative and then therefore becoming higher order thinkers.
Once I start drawing something, I keep on drawing and I get ideas from my first drawing. So I would look up some drawings and I would get ideas from the drawings. And I drew Slenderman, and I came and I showed my teacher. She's like, oh, that's nice. And I drew one of these hands that I have, and I have paintings at my home.